guys, this is the Power Book Ghost Season 2, Episode 9, A Fair Fight. Mary J. Blige, Method Man, Power Spinoff. Subscribe to the channel and let us blaze. Starts with Method Man being the lawyer doctor. Talking to the boys like, I'm trying to get you out, you're getting yourself in trouble. Or you could just say, you do something else for you to do. Ends up in the office, in the court case. Someone has a gun next to this main character in the house, he's scared. You see him counting money like dollars in the bills. His friend also looks like he's in trouble, like, you're not supposed to do this, he's involved in a gang war. Mary J. Blige's concerned for her nephew or son. This guy's in a relationship right here. That looks like Common. The rapper. So a lot to unpack from this. Question is, would the main character make it alive? Because there's a gun right there, there's a lot of cash right there. Like, why did you bring money to my house? Mary J. Blige is the cop in this. He's like, I'm not trying to get in that mess, I'm trying to get out of this. Like, no, we're supposed to do it this way. Anyway, what are your thoughts about this, you know? Let me know in the comments below. Subscribe to the channel. And I'll see you next video. Bye.